Tiger is back with Zoya, says Salman Khan, with the second poster of his much-awaited film, Tiger Zinda Hai. Unlike his Diwali gift when Salman came alone to wish his fans with the first poster of Ali Abbas Zafar directorial, this one has Katrina Kaif too. In the second poster, Salman and Katrina are seen pulling off a high-octane action sequences as they wield their guns trying to take down forces. Katrina, who plays Zoya, a Pakistani spy in the film, has trained hard for the stunts in the movie, and her hard work seems to be paying off in this new poster. After seeing the posters, we can say that the movie is going to be packed with some of the best action scenes. The makers of Tiger Zinda Hai have logged Christmas 2017 for the release of the film. The team of Tiger Zinda Hai has been shot at several foreign locations including Morocco, Greece and Abu Dhabi, and will be released on December 22.